If you think you're too old for a career in IT, then think again. So many companies are crying out for people who can bring their career and life experience into the role. In this video, we'll share some stories about older people from all walks of life who made a career change into IT. Stick around to the end, and we'll share the exact blueprint you can use to get hired. Today, I will show you five real people, age 42 to 62, who had zero tech experience and turned their careers around in under a year using simple strategies. Real stories, real salaries, real people, and a roadmap you can copy right away. So let's dive in. Before we start, we wanted to share some facts and figures you may find motivating, because if you're older than the average IT person, the deck is actually stacked in your favor. Check out these statistics. 72% of new hires in 2024 were career changers over 40. Older workers aged 65 plus are the fastest growing US labor segment. Seniors 55 plus will comprise at least 25% of the US labor force by 2029. Salaries for middle-aged workers average $34 an hour or $71,000 a year. Stanford University, older hires bring pattern recognition, and soft skills rank higher than AI tech in the WEFS top 10 skills. So without further ado, let's meet six people from all walks of life who made successful career changes into the IT industry. One even came out of retirement and went on to run an entire IT department, proving that anything is possible if you set your mind to it. Meet Louis Correia, 47. Louis spent many years in non-IT and labor-intensive jobs, including research assistant cook, call center agent, and travel manager before losing everything in 2022 when his company collapsed due to the COVID pandemic. After some research, he decided that cloud computing was the ideal career for him and began studying under the Amazon Cloud certification track. Fast forward to 2025, and he's completed multiple AWS certifications and secured an IT role as a technical cloud consultant. Cloud computing is a hot topic at the moment, and the industry has a severe shortage of certified engineers, making it a great choice for many people who want to make a career change. Next up is Michelle Murphy, who made a career change from law into IT in her 50s. She wanted a new challenge, but had to start from scratch, studied hard, and with the Cisco CCNA and CCMP behind her, was offered a job despite having no IT experience whatsoever. Nowadays, Michelle plans data center builds for customers. Michelle says, "Eventually, I was referred to a hiring manager who had read some of my articles on the Cisco Learning Network. He decided that we didn't even need to talk about my technical expertise. He just wanted to make sure I was a good fit on his team. That's how I had the interview for my very first paid IT job. I wanted to quickly introduce you to howtonetwork.com, our online IT certification website. We teach over 40 IT certification and IT career courses. All the courses go from beginners to advanced level and are taught by network industry experts. Courses feature videos, practice exams, and we even have live Cisco equipment 24/7. Meet Manoj Bora. Manoj turned to Microsoft certifications after losing his 20 years career in hospitality due to the pandemic. He also lost the peace of mind that comes with a stable career. He was forced to start over, finding odd jobs and doing manual labor to provide for his family. Manoj realized that something needed to change, so he decided to turn to the tech industry to take advantage of the many career opportunities he found available. He explored careers such as developer, software tester, SAP, and Oracle, but it was Microsoft Dynamics 365, which appealed to him most as he had transferable skills. Gradually, Manoj was able to establish his new career in IT. Today, he works as a Microsoft Dynamics 365 customer engagement functional consultant. This is Mike Hillman. Mike spent his entire career after school working as a truck driver, driving a flatbed truck, delivering construction equipment locally in his city. What was his motivation for change? He felt that his career wasn't sustainable for the next 10 to 20 years, and he wanted a career that offered new challenges rather than a repetitive routine, but he had zero IT experience. So what to do? Mike hit the books and studied for the CompTIA A+ Network Plus and Security Plus to get a strong foundation in IT. He then passed the prestigious GIAC security exam. Mike targeted SOC analyst and security analyst roles. He faced rejection initially because other candidates had more experience. He overcame this using two strategies. After passing security, plus he realized he had book knowledge, but no practical skills. To fix this, he took a cybersecurity and cyber deception course. This is the direct advice Mike gave regarding what he would do differently if he were to start over. If I were to start over, I would definitely from day one focus on getting hands-on experience. Even while I'm doing the certifications, I download the software, downloads an app or something, and work on getting better at it every day. In addition, Mike turned every interview into a learning experience by asking interviewers their opinions on every question they were asking him. He turned a boring and nerve-wracking interview into an enjoyable experience. If you're looking to improve your hands-on IT skills, then come and visit 101labs.net. The website features follow-along video labs, IT practice exams, and live Cisco equipment. We cover many different IT certifications from coding to networking to security. All the courses feature videos that you can pause and follow along with the instructor. And we also have practice exams to prepare you for the real thing. After 25 years in the chemical industry, Neil was made redundant. He was already in his 60s and was convinced that he was too old to get a career in IT, but he decided to give it a try anyway. Neil attended a Cisco CCNA course, and a few months later found himself working as a network engineer. Not long after that, he was running an entire IT department as the network manager. Remember, all of these case studies involve people who had no previous IT experience and were aged in their 40s, 50s, and even 60s. Proving their age is just a number. One thing they all did is pass a valuable IT certification, which got them in front of interviewers. After that, they could leverage their life and work experience to make it a powerful advantage for any employer to hire them. Get out your calendar and make your 90-day IT job plan. Now, for the first 30 days, work on passing your first IT exam. You may need more than one for some IT roles. For the next 30 days, get your resume written and emphasize all the skills that you have learned in life and work. Even if you have been a housewife, you will have many skills you have learned during this time. For the last 30 days, apply for as many IT roles as possible. Even if the job role is asking for experience, apply anyway. What's the worst thing that can happen? You may be surprised and be called in for an interview from somebody who sees your potential. We've covered the basics here, so please visit the blog post which accompanies this video. The link is in the description. If you enjoyed this video, please share, like, and drop a comment.